lightsaber scrolling effect is the gradual activation or deactivation of individual LEDs within a lightsaber blade. So the purpose of this is to kind of mimic the extension and retraction effect of the lightsaber like you see in the films. But, you know, obviously the lightsabers that we have in real life have the blade attached, so we just have to mimic that by isolating the LEDs. Now, this effect can only be accomplished with string blades and with neopixel blades, and that's because in the case of both of these types of blades, the blade itself contains LEDs. So if you have a lightsaber with an inhaled LED, the light source is right here. You just have one light source. You can't isolate kind of when the light reaches the rest of the blade. So I'm going to demo the scrolling effect right now. So a lot of these Force FX lightsabers, which use string blades, will have the scrolling effect. So you could see kind of the light travel up to the top of the blade, and then now when I turn it off, it just gradually goes down, you know, back to the emitter area. Now, even some kind of lower end lightsaber toys will have, or, you know, lightsaber like toys will have the scrolling effect. Like, this is a very inexpensive laser sword, and you can see same thing here. So anyway, that's just kind of a cool visual effect you'll see with certain types of lightsabers. But again, you do need to look for lightsabers that have the LEDs contained within the actual blade. You can't accomplish this effect with lightsabers that use inhaled LEDs.